Who do you think is the most overrated fashion celebrity right now?
He's dead, but I know.
Ooh. This is an unpopular opinion.
Kanye West.
Come at me.
What's up, y'all? How y'all doing? Ray here. Welcome back to another episode of What People Are Wearing at Parsons. So I'm planning on switching up the questions every episode, make it more interesting. So we got a few more questions prepared for this episode. Let's get into it. All right, so a little fit check today. Glasses, Gucci, jacket is from The Last Redemption. Stay tuned for a video. I'm gonna talk about these. The shirt inside is from Adam Matthew Dolan, a fellow graduate from Parsons. The pants are Professor E and the shoes are the Guidi Zoomorphic model. With that out of the way, let's check out what Parsons people are wearing. All right, bro, your outfit's amazing today. Tell us your name and what you're wearing today.
My name is Tay. Isabel Morant sweater, my grandfather's coat. I don't know what it is. Acne Studios pants, and then just some docks.
That's fire, that's fire. So if you can collaborate with any brand in the world, who would you collaborate with and what would you make?
Jill Sander. I love her work. Probably do something with technical jackets, some down jacket or something.
Yeah, 100%. Do you have a celebrity fashion icon that you think is super underrated you would put everyone on?
I don't know if he's really underrated, but Robin Williams. Like, that man had fire fashion.
Appreciate you. All right, bro, your outfit's sick today. Tell us what your name is and what you're wearing today.
Well, my name is Nicholas Vukovic. People call me Vuk. I'm just wearing some clothes I made. I made most of the patches myself. A few of them are friends of mine's band.
If you can collaborate with one brand, which brand would it be and what product would you make?
I really like Dickies clothes. I like the sturdiness of it. I'd probably make some pants with them.
Kind of around this sort of style, but not with like all the patches.
For sure, bro. Thank you for your time today. Your outfit is amazing today. Tell us your name and what you're wearing today.
Hi, I'm Zoe. Okay, my Polaris jacket's cool. I got it off eBay. It's a ski mobiling jacket, so it keeps me warm. I've got like this cool faded gray zip up I got from Beacon secondhand. Brandy Melville dress. Usually Brandy doesn't fit me, but this fits me like a glove. It's cool. And then I got my 80s shoes on. They're like platform Sperry's. Sperry's on steroids.
If you were to collaborate with any designers, like current designers, who would it be and what would you make?
I do like a lot of furniture designers, so I think that that would be interesting to somehow collab and make clothing with furniture designers. That would be pretty cool.
Yeah. Who do you think is a overrated fashion celebrity?
Overrated fashion celebrity.
Yeah.
I think recently ASAP Rocky has been getting too much credit. I feel like a lot of his outfits are kind of like left in 2019.
Yeah. We got some controversy going on. All right, thank you for your time today.
Thank you.
Who are you? What's your name? What are you wearing? Jeez.
I'm Samir. I've been here 3 times. This is not planned. I'm wearing, starting off with some classic Air Maxes, classic 501s, Levi's, never seen before. Casablanca top, some thrifted shirts, the classic Casio, no accessories. Animals, like men, are accessories, but myself. Oh, mismatching gloves. How cool is that?
So you lied?
Yes, always.
Why are you lying?
Because of that song.
So if you were to collaborate with a designer, who would it be and would you make?
Rick Owens. That guy's built different. No one knows about Rick Owens.
Yeah, I never heard of them. Thank you for sharing.
Like, you wouldn't understand Rick. No. Rick Owens is an unknown indie pop artist extravaganza generator of fashion.
Yes, I totally agree. Okay. Who do you think is an overrated fashion celebrity?
Mark Boutillier. Mark, come at me. Come at, destroy me.
Facts.
Facts.
Whoa, look how cool that is. Look, look.
All right, your outfit's sick today. Tell us your name and what you're wearing today.
My name is Maki, and I'm wearing Rick Owens, Dark Shadow, Yusin Balaclava, thrifted boots, Rick Owens tote.
So where do you usually get your clothes from?
Essence, Farfetch.
So if you have the opportunity to collaborate with any designers, who would it be and what would you make?
Marnie. If not Marnie, I would say Comme des Garçons non plus, specifically. Like, Ray Kawakubo was really cool. I love, like, their specific prints and textiles and just over, like, the different silhouettes that has. Like, so probably, like, a jacket, like, crazy silhouettes, and, like, probably, like, a skirt. which like I'm wearing right now. So yeah.
Sure. Who do you think is the most overrated fashion celebrity right now?
Kim Kardashian. I feel like there are like other people who has like a really cool sense of fashion and like can interpret a better sense of who they are.
Thank you for your time today. I thought your outfit was cool. So tell us your name and what you're wearing today.
My name's Skunk. I'm wearing an ICP shirt, which is my girlfriend's. Under here, this is also a jacket. Mm-hmm. I made these pants though. Fishnets glued on by fabric paint. I cut this off from a different pair of pants and did all the spray painting. I like cut it out of a paper and...
Where do you usually get your clothes from?
Make them or Beacons or just any thrift store really. But yeah, or online. I also do like trades with my friends sometimes. I think that's like a really good way to get clothes and give away clothes you don't need anymore.
So if you have a chance to collaborate with any designers, who would it be and what would you make?
I honestly don't know any designers. I took inspiration for these pants, so I guess the guy who made it, but I couldn't even tell you his Instagram really. I just honestly, inspiration comes from Pinterest and artists on Instagram and stuff like that. Also, some people from TikTok are cool.
So who do you think is the most overrated celebrity fashion icon right now?
I may be biased, but Harry Styles maybe. I just don't think it all comes from him. I like it when it comes from the person who wears it themselves, but I think people just dress him and he looks good in it.
Thank you.
Oh, hi.
Wait a minute.
Are you?
Her outfit and what are your names?
Silva's code is from Rick Owens.
My name is Roxy.
Finally!
And I'm a freshman student in Parsons.
What are you wearing today?
Silva's jacket is made by my friend from RCA. Pants is a Chinese brand called Damage Asia. And those are new rock shoes. And those are the jewels from Mercy.
That's fire! If you can collaborate with any designers, who would it be and what would you make?
I actually really like an influencer on Instagram. Her name is MeLoveMeALot. And my dream is to actually meet her and maybe get some design together.
So now it's time to get you flame. Who do you think is the most overrated celebrity fashion icon right now? Which brand do you think is the most overrated right now?
Boy London.
Facts. Facts.
Facts.
Thank you. Bye.
Bye.
Get out of here. All right, man, your outfit's amazing today. Tell us what your name is and what you're wearing today.
So I'm Pono. I'm wearing an old Western outfit. My grandpa used to direct like the old Western films and like black and white. Growing up, I was watching the films. And so that's why I like wearing brown, the little phrase right here. That's what I'm wearing today. Yeah,
that's fire. So where do you usually get your clothes from?
I travel to Arizona a lot and I like to go to the thrift stores there. That's where I got these boots. And I kind of just pin everything together with safety pins because I'm currently learning how to sew, and I'd love to do that with myself.
So if you have a chance to collaborate with any designers, who would it be and what would you make?
Yo, dang. I think top designer right now is Alexander Wang. Actually, I don't know. There's quite a few. Alexander McQueen too. I love the use of just chains and just taking new silhouettes. And I think that's kind of what I'm doing right now. So I'd like to collaborate with him, yeah.
Who do you think is the most overrated fashion celebrity right now?
This is an unpopular opinion, but I think Billie Eilish. I want more from her. I think people hype her up way too much when there's other artists and designers that are doing a lot more.
Thank you for your time today. Tell us what your name is and what you're wearing today.
My name is Charlene and I'm wearing Forever 21 Hello Kitty collection.
Cool. That's cool. So if you have a chance to collaborate with any designers, who would it be and what would you make?
Damn, you gotta let me think about that. She's not technically a designer, but I like Yayoi Kusama.
So who do you think is the most overrated fashion celebrity right now?
Rick Owens.
Ooh. Why do you think that?
Because it's just basic, but like apocalyptic basic.
So what do you do?
I'm majoring in fashion design.
Thank you for your time today. Bro, I love your jacket. Tell us what you're wearing today. What's your name?
Francis. Wearing a Cis Marjan coat. Thrifted Reebok.
Where do you usually get your clothes from?
I usually thrift them, or like once in a while I do like a designer piece.
So if you have the chance to collaborate with any designers, who would it be and what would you make?
Mugler. Anything for Mugler.
So who do you think is the most overrated fashion related celebrity right now?
Kanye West.
Why is that?
I mean, he's a musical genius, but as far as what he does in fashion, I don't think it's like that innovative.
He does a lot of references from vintage stuff, so yeah. I understand. Appreciate your time today. Thank you. All right, your outfit's amazing today. Tell us what your name is and what you're wearing today.
Hi, my name is Bree Gilgius. I started out with these Converse that have shearling line on the inside. Fabulous for the winter. I love Converse, but the campus does not do well with like the ice rain we had this morning. The pants are from ASOS and they're part of a suit, and there's a vest underneath here, but you can't see it. Is thrifted. Scarf, same thing, thrifted. Thrifted hat, but it's cashmere. Coat is from Misguided. Bag is from my friend company called Life of a Working Model.
Where do you usually get your clothes from?
Most of the time, I'll get it from ASOS or Misguided because I'm tall. Other than that, I love thrifting, clothing swaps.
If you have the chance to collaborate with any designers, who would it be and what would you make?
Mugler. I've always loved how he appreciates the form of bodies. Every piece I can think of, it's like the body's exaggerated, it looks great. So in my case, I would love to see really good layer jeans or like a flare jean overall type of thing. Corsetry, gowns, the stuff you would do in the 90s. Cause I love the bodysuits and stuff now, but I kind of feel like we're missing the gowns and the pants and the ready to wear aspect and the combination between the two.
Yeah, bring back the retro aesthetics.
Right.
Who do you think is the most overrated fashion related celebrity right now?
He's dead, but Karl Lagerfeld. I know. I've never liked the idea that we had someone who was talking so much about, oh, fashion should be this way, that way, the other one. I'm sorry. You can't be someone who's obsessed with a cat and Diet Coke and then be all about, oh, clothes should be one way. I'm like, dude, yep. I think all the Diet Coke and the aspartame is going to your head, friends.
Understandable. Thank you for your time today.
Losing time, I'm fading fast. I just wanna make it last. Try to let go of the past. I close my eyes, embrace the blast. Sleepless nights and headache stack. Restlessness to hell and back. What's my purpose? What do I grab? A slippery surface, a heart attack.
Alright, appreciate y'all for tuning in to this episode. If you like this type of content, feel free to like, share, subscribe to the channel, comment down below your opinion about the questions, and follow me on Instagram and TikTok at Rewears Clothes. And I'll see you next time, my fellow warriors.